it's pretty obvious that the business is in dire straits.
Yeah, that's real.
It's real.
That's the truth.
Yes, it is.
Watching you guys over the last couple of days, you actually treat it like it's your fucking home. Chilled, relaxed. And this lady here, you talk to her almost as if it's your mum. And that really has to stop. If this is going to go any further, and if it doesn't work, not only are you out of a business and your livelihood's gone, all of you guys are out of a fucking job.
Yeah.
You've got no work.
Yeah.
So when it's that far down, we really have to dig deep and come up with sensible ideas.
Yeah.
And tonight, I'm going to ask you to stay out the kitchen.
Okay.
You've got so much to sell.
Yeah.
And you're a fucking good cook.
Thank you.
So, Sharita, let him cook.
I'm going to let him. I'm going to let him. I am. Yeah.
You have to pass the reins over now. And if you don't break away from this stove, I swear to God, the business is going to close. And let them do the job that you fucking pay them money for.
Okay.
Yeah?